start of my business was actually probably not a traditional start to the business. I needed to change my life, and photography was the way that I was going to do it. So my first year, I just had one wedding that I did for $200. I was struggling with editing, with organization, pricing, buying equipment that I probably didn't need because I just didn't know what to do. And then I got the opportunity to attend boot camp with Kevin, and everything changed. I don't think I was even prepared for how much information was going to be presented and how much it was going to change everything I was doing. The whole Photoshop and Lightroom aspect, that was something that changed what I was doing with weddings to where it was taking, you know, 40 plus hours a week at being able to organize my files in a way that makes sense. I didn't have that before, but again, Kevin gave us a methodology for doing that that just streamlined my entire post-production process. So I can edit a wedding in an afternoon with no problem now. Like understanding your own self-value. I think going to boot camp for a lot of us gave us a confidence level in ourselves that we didn't have before. I had 27 weddings last year that most of them were in the $2,000 to $4,000 range. I'm actually at the point now where I have to hire somebody. I'm looking at hiring people, and I've been looking at rental spaces just so that I can keep up with the business that's coming in. I have been to a lot of workshops, and nothing comes close to the change that boot camp made in my life and how I do my business. Even now, a couple years later, it's still impacting how I do things and the things that are coming back to me in my business. Getting into photography was my dream, but that was the thing that I was going to be fulfilled and happy spending a lifetime doing.